kind of face wash that I use is actually called Cetaphil. And what it is just a regular, all type of skin, gentle face wash. You can get it at your regular store, Walmart, anywhere. Order online. First thing I do is I wash my hands, because you want to make sure your hands are clean. Then I wash my face. Next, I dry my face with a clean towel. And then I shave with my electric shaver. So let's just say it's a typical morning. I might wake up. I'll head over to the bathroom. And I'll begin my morning routine. So what that routine is just this. I'll turn on the water. You can use cold water, hot water, whatever you prefer. Hot water will open your pores and cold water will tighten your pores. I'll wash my hands with water and soap, regular soap. Make sure you get underneath your nails too. And you want to wash around your wrists and on the back of your hands and between your fingers. So here I am washing my hands, making sure they're nice and clean because you don't want to wash your face with dirty hands. Then I go on to wetting my face with regular water. And then I wash my face. And this is how much of a pump I use. It's usually about 3/4 to 1 full pump. And here I am demonstrating exactly how much you need. You don't really need that much. Unless your face is really, really dirty, or maybe sometimes you can even wash it twice. You want to wash in a circular motion, and you want to remember these 3 points. The first point is, don't wash too hard. You don't want to wash too hard, because you might end up irritating your skin. You want to cover all the areas. You want to get underneath your jaw, around your neck. But you don't want to wash too long because you might end up irritating your skin and drying it out completely. After you finish washing, rinse it off with water, just enough so that all the soap is gone. Just as long as you remember those 3 points, you'll be fine. It shouldn't be anything too complicated. Keep it simple. Now, when you're done with that, dry your face. You want to use a clean towel, preferably wash your towel at least every week. And all it is really is a padding-like motion. Don't rub. Don't rub your face raw because then you end up irritating your skin another way. Just pat, 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 pat on your forehead or on your neck. And usually about 10 to 20 seconds later, I'm done. And it's on to shaving. So I have an electric shaver. Any shaver is fine. If you have a razor blade, make sure it's clean. I wash my electric shaver with the dock that it comes with pretty often. You want to follow the same 3 points. Don't shave too hard, cover all the areas, don't shave too long.